Maryland State Police are investigating a helicopter crash in Pilesville. It happened near Route 624 and Wheeler School Road. Police say the chopper went down while the pilot was inspecting power lines. No injuries have been reported.